The Logistics Cluster Preparedness Platform project is a partner-driven approach towards something that we call Humanitarian Logistics Gateway. The idea is to combine data from national, international, and available data sources, including especially here feedback and reports that we receive from the field, that our partners, the humanitarian community, can access and directly have an at-a-glance overview about logistics infrastructure and their availability. But what we do here in Cox's Bazar is, as a first pilot project, so-called access constraints mapping. So we look at physical access constraints and use the platform as an information management vehicle to make this information available.
Having this tool, this platform, pulling information from so many different sources will save us a lot of time and also help us to be able to trust the data that we're getting.
What we are trying to build here will help us to take day-to-day decisions because we are transporting items and people throughout the camps, and this road constraint mapping will help us to take immediate decisions.
If you would pass by a road and see that there's an accident, or if you see and encounter an avalanche, whatever might happen, you can immediately report this to the system, and more or less in real time the whole community can be notified about it, and we have it in an interactive manner.
If everyone can share their road constraints and road access and what will they see, they can share and everything, and we can update and we can know live update.
It's been quite engaging and it's been spoken about in a way that I think has been really accessible for someone like me who doesn't have much logistics training but is very much invested in what this tool is going to be able to provide.